Today we're going to be talking about PASCO's basic optic system. The basic optic system includes the basic optics light source, a basic optics viewing screen, an optics track. This is the 1.2 meter version. It's also available in a 0.6 meter version, and a few other accessories that are not seen here today. One accessory that is included is the adjustable lens holder, which we'll talk more in conjunction with the adjustable lens. As you can see on our track here, we have the human eye model mounted with the human eye model bracket. The human eye model includes 12 different lenses, a pupil aperture, a retina screen, and optics calipers. The human eye model can be used by itself with a basic optics light source. It can be mounted on the track so you can get more accurate distance measurements between the human eye model and the light source. But it can also be used with PASCO's newest accessory, the adjustable lens. The adjustable lens can be filled with a liquid such as water or corn syrup. The syringe can then be used to adjust the curvature of that lens. The lens mounts just behind the eye, and as you can see, I can easily adjust the curvature of that lens. The adjustable lens includes two lenses, the tube and the 10 milliliter syringe. As you can see here, the adjustable lens can also be mounted in the adjustable lens holder, which can be mounted directly to the track and used without the human eye model. On the other end of my track, I have another new PASCO accessory, the color mixer. The color mixer includes three LEDs, red, green, and blue. They can be individually adjusted to create a white light in the center. Hopefully, all the accessories that you see here will allow you to further advance the optics labs available in your science classroom. Thank you.